another Lizard Monkey video. Today we've spent several hours making a Rube Goldberg machine. A Rube Goldberg creation is where one action triggers another and finally completes a simple task. Firstly, we start by knocking the ball into the pocket. Then this ball rolls down this piece of guttering along this path and into the bucket. The bucket is on a balance which then falls down and hits this little button which I'm placing a stone on now. That will then activate this ball launcher which will then fire balls directly up to hit this thing. Then this will travel down the zip wire and hit that button. This button will activate the water pump. The water pump is inside the water butt which will then pump this ball from the bottom to the top. The ball will fall out the top of the tube and along the rail. Then it will fall onto the next rail and then it will finally end up in the gutter. The ball will fall out the end of the gutter and hit the button on the robot. The robot will then move forwards and hit the ball in the tube. The ball will roll out the tube along this table and into the pocket, completing the sequence. Let's see if it works!
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please subscribe and like for more. Goodbye.